check up. Right there, you see the contact. Around goes multiple trucks, others having to avoid the spinning trucks. Crafton was able to sneak away, which helped him. But
as well, that's Dale Quarterly, the 46 truck, along with Marco, being forced off the racetrack.
See Crafton slipping and sliding.
I don't even think that dirt.